Bagi saya, it's a benda yang heavy juga. Sebab kalau boleh, saya sendiri dah promise to myself not to like maybe share about it out there. Tapi I love both of my parents. I love my mom especially. Dan decision dekat tangan diorang lah at the end of the day. So macam mama pun, as long as mama happy and safe, then maybe dia boleh buat more things yang dia nak buat after this. So bagi saya, it's fine by me. Sedih tu sedih sebab kita of course lah rindu vibe raya macam mana. The changes yang akan ada tu agak berat. Tapi bagi saya, as an adult, saya kena accept rather than being emotional. Sebab I need to support my mom in the same time, and I need to support my sisters in the same time. Sebab saya adalah seorang lelaki dalam family. Dan after the perpisahan jadi, bagi saya, I am responsible to make sure my sisters and my mom okay.